Transform Peel is a 35-year visionary project led by the Peel Development Commission to create new industries, jobs and better food security through innovation, research and collaboration. The project comprises of three strategic initiatives: the Peel Business Park, Peel Agri-Food Study and Peel Integrated Water Initiative. Transform Peel is projected to drive $16.2 billion per annum in economic output while creating up to 33,000 new jobs by 2050. Centred on research and planning, many Phase 1 milestones have been achieved. The project continues to gather momentum as it moves into its second phase, involving consolidation, investment attraction and new initiatives. The catalyst for Transform Peel and creation of economic growth and jobs within the region is the 1,000-hectare Peel Business Park. Development WA's Strategic Business Unit, the Industrial Lands Authority, is developing the first 120 hectares of the park as an innovation through demonstration project. Thanks to the inclusion of a renewable energy industrial microgrid, the first of its kind in Australia. Bolstered by funding from Australian and state governments, as well as private and international investment, Peel Business Park is home for Shire of Murray's Western Australian Food Innovation Precinct, and also the site for Australia's first Bushfire Centre of Excellence, an initiative of the Department of Fire and Emergency Services. The Peel Agri-Food Study, from the Department of Primary Industries and Regional Development, identified the Peel region as well suited for innovative food technology solutions that will produce high-value product for domestic and global markets. Findings from the Peel Integrated Water Initiative by Department of Water and Environmental Regulation addresses future water demands with environmentally responsible water management solutions for the region. Find out more about Peel Business Park.